Hello, and welcome to the hotel, spa, and pamper personal relaxation. My name is Karuna Satori, and I'll be taking care of you today. We have, first off, before anything, our complimentary, complete 100% vegan cotton robe that we would like you to put on. We always ask to have our clients come in comfortable clothing, and you look pretty comfortable, so go ahead. There's a curtain right there. Feel free to undress unless you just want to wear what you're wearing with this over top of it, but no worries on it being pink. I think pink suits all genders, so yeah. I'll set this here with you. So I'll give you a moment for that while I grab my information book. I had a woman come in asking for services for other people. She was an artist. She had said that she's been out of the country for a while and she wanted to leave this here with me. Apparently it's like a very important notebook that she didn't want anybody else to have, and I said, unfortunately, we're not hiring artists at our spa, so, but I did say I would hold the notebook for her. It's kind of greasy, but I've been using it because of the nice paper to write down some of our clients' information, so. Well, okay, you are all dressed, so. First things first, I'm just going to get a little bit of information and see what your appointment today entails. So can I have your full name, please? Okay. Just look you up here. Going to have to get a little bit of information from you. It says here that you're here for the pampering bubble mask and oil massage with the free complimentary bath bomb. Yes, well, the bath bomb wasn't, you know, offered on the phone, but we're doing that now. We have an absolutely beautiful selection of sensations is what they're called, and they're bath bombs, and basically they are incredible. They're vegan and gluten-free, and I'll get into a little bit more of that after a bit, but you can feel free to take it back up to your room and use it tonight. I'm going to, while the mask is setting, show you a few demos of the bombs and just show you how different they are from others, and then you can choose which one you want. A few of them are out of stock from the box of 7, but that's okay. I will show you photos as well. So anyway, so basically I'm just going to explain a little bit before I write down some of the information what the bubble mask entails, and that is, first things first, I'm just going to wipe any impurities off on your face. So I have a nice spray bottle with me. I'm just going to shake it up and spritz it on your face. Just to dampen it, you know, begin to loosen up any dirt or makeup on the face. And then I'm going to put some skin tonic, and skin tonic is basically like a makeup removing oil and also a nourisher, to detox anything that has been, you know, sitting on your face for the day that a regular makeup wipe, you know, can't get out. I'm going to wipe it off, followed by patting, pat your face down, then I'm going to re-spritz it, and then immediately apply the bubble mask. And your face does need to be damp, so we have something for that, which is also a nourisher mixed with a little bit of water. We'll leave the bubble mask on for about 15 to 20 minutes. At first it's like a cream, if you will, and then all of a sudden you'll hear the bubbling, the on your face. And during that time, while you're just sitting back and relaxing, I will show you a demo of our bath bombs. So I'll just have you step over into our washroom, which is basically where people get the bath mud masks. They're like body masks. It's basically getting into a tub full of mud. But we have a free one, which I would like to demonstrate the bombs. I'll probably just end up showing you in regards to a bowl, but we'll see what happens, so no worries. I want this to be an extremely relaxing experience for you today. Okay, so I'm just going to rewrite your full name again. Okay, birth date, please. And I see that this has already been paid for by somebody, so. Oh, you don't know who that might be? Oh, well, maybe you have a secret admirer or something. You never know. Okay, and we are doing a survey. Now, I don't want you to take this personal, but we have to ask because it's more along the lines from my personal research. I was just wondering what you identify as, so I know to use the correct pronouns. Yeah, excellent, thank you. Okay, we're all equal, we're all human, you know, I like to just be respectful in regards to what people choose to, you know, want to be called and things like that and how they identify. Please don't take it personal. It has to do with my ignorance and just trying to understand everybody, so. And purple mask. Now, is your skin naturally dry, oily, normal to dry, normal to oily? And are you allergic to any chemicals? But everything we use here today is vegan, so there's really no worries. But then again, peanuts can be natural and still cause, yeah. Okay, great. So you are definitely eligible, 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 eligible. I think that's about all I need. This process should last about a good 30 minutes just with everything going on. I really do enjoy this notebook, but I'm not sure if she wants me to keep it, or I have used some of the pages out of it again, but she didn't say I couldn't, so she's very anxious to get this to me, but no worries. Okay, so I do have to ask, is it okay if I touch you today? I know you signed up for touching, but basically I just like to be respectful and things of that nature, so great. So first things first, again, I'm just going to spray, 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 spray. You'll see that I kind of take my time, you know, just gentle sounds and gentle touching. I just like to be completely connected to my client and things of that nature. So. Great, so what I'm going to do is you're gonna have a pretty damp face. The robe that you're wearing pretty much surrounds your face, so no worries on getting in it over anything. So I'm just gonna cover your eyes and just spritz around. Brilliant. Okay, so now the first product I'm going to be using on your face is this skin tonic. And again, what that's going to do is just remove any impurities on the face and everything like that. Shake it down. Shake, 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 shake. Nice and vigorous. Have these cheap Dollar General makeup removing applicators or makeup applicators. Now, you'll notice that the products that we use here are very cheap, but what's very interesting about these things is the $6 pack of these that you would pay at just major stores like Walmart and things like that, you go to a dollar store and you pay literally 75% off. These were only $1. And they are completely organic, vegan. So it's just very interesting about the cheaper products. And the face mask I'll be using on you today is by e.l.f. And their products are all vegan and animal and cruelty free, just like the bath bombs we will be showing you. Make sure it's nice and saturated. Okay. Oh, that smells amazing, doesn't it? It's incredible. Incredible, incredible, incredible. So you're a bit ways from home, aren't you? Our hotel is clearly in the middle of nowhere, in a way. I mean, did you come here to sightsee? Are you here for the eclipse? Really? Well, that's very interesting. Okay, I'm just going to wipe, and dab, dab, dab. Okay, almost like a stippling. Okay? Yeah, I'm very excited to watch the eclipse today. I don't know if we are going to be able to see it in case it's just cloudy or anything like that, but who knows? They say don't stare directly into the sun. Goodness, don't do that. Okay, now I'm just going to like stipple in a way. So I'm just going to a little bit of excellent. Oh, forgive me for itching my nose so much. In the morning times when I apply foundation, it just seems like, I don't know, it won't stay on because my face becomes just extremely itchy. Okay, so next, I'm just going to dab your face from that. On that, it seems. All right, and again, I'm going to apply this Mario Badescu skincare. It's a facial spray with aloe, herbs, and rose water. Me, myself, I'm allergic to aloe vera, so this would not work well on my skin, but you agreed that you're not, okay, yeah. And then, oh, before I do that, just to show you, if I don't drop everything, the bubble mask we are using today again is the e.l.f. Hydrating Bubble Mask. And it states that this hydrating and nourishing gel transforms into a bubble mask on the face. Bubbles foam to remove excess dirt and cleanse pores for glowing, healthy looking skin. It says to leave for 5 to 10 minutes, although we are going to leave it for around 15 to 20 just to make sure that it goes in nice and well. And I like to shake it, although I know that's not required. It's always always good to shake product just for the fact that, you know, it does settle, whether it's a gel, even a rock, I would still end up shaking it. So again, I'm just going to dampen your face because you apply it on a damp face, and this will nourish any open pores. It'll keep them open for the product to get right in, okay? So I'm going to cover the eyes. I will be putting it underneath the eyes, but no worries on certain things like that, okay? Are you ready? I want to get you nice and saturated. Okay, brilliant, brilliant. Brilliant, brilliant. Okay. Okay, this is how we do it. Dab will do you. Okay, excellent, excellent, excellent. So I'm just going to quickly dab, 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 dab. This almost looks like semen. Yes, I know, I said that. Okay. And now I'm just going to massage into your face, okay? It's already bubbling on my hands. Oh no! Yeah, you can almost feel it tingle, 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 tingle. Okay. Yeah, it's starting to bubble, so I'm trying to work around that. Excellent. Oh my goodness, you look adorable. Okay, so while that sets, I'm going to start the timer in 20 seconds, so. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pretend there's another hand there. 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Brilliant. So now we're going to let that set, like I said, for a good 15 to 20 minutes. So the bath bombs that you're going to be able to choose today is by Sensation. They are a very small company. The bath bombs are handmade in the U.S. and they are made with organic, vegan, and gluten-free essential oils and Epsom salts. They are cruelty-free, and they moisturize your skin without leaving any residue in the tub. Whenever I use my bath bombs, I truly don't like whenever I flush the water down, and it kind of just leaves this nasty, gross things. They change the color of the water, and these run for 7 of them. They're basically, it says they are an entire week's worth of me time. Now, I don't recommend using a bath bomb every day. It can dry out the skin no matter how oily it is, but then again, a lot of bath bombs aren't made with vegan products, so this could actually be very good to use daily. These are aromatherapeutic and moisturizing. 4.5 ounces of organic balms and made with love in the U.S. Again, these are handmade. They're not made in like a factory. And it says on the back, this is what the box looks like. Adorable, very simple design. I really like that about this product. Live, feel, and experience, experience, experience. Our mission at Sensation is to deliver blissful sensory experiences through our premium bath and body care products, because you deserve it. Life can get hectic, and it's easy to forget to take care of the most important person in our lives, which is ourselves. With this gift set of 7 marvelous bath bombs, you can treat yourself or someone you love to an entire week's worth of me time. Enjoy. Now, these run about $19.99. We sell them here at the store, and please don't be fooled by how cheap they may be. They are incredible, and I can't wait to demonstrate them for you. Now, I can smell them from the box. You can see that it's certified organic, gluten-free, vegan, and made in the U.S. And the scents are Lost Woods, made of cedarwood, fir, and pine, used for a nature detox. Morning Boost, sweet orange and lemon, which is for energizing. Blue Moon, which is vanilla and benzoin, which is for relaxation and sleep. Breathe Well, which is made with pure peppermint for congestion. Fruit Heaven, grapefruit and bergamot, which is a de-stressor. Naughty Night, which is what I used with my husband the other night. It's an aphrodisiac made with clary sage and rose. And then the last one is Quick Fix, which is blue lavender and palma rosa for muscle relief. Okay. Now you can choose from either of those. We have some in the back. 3 of them are out of stock here, but no worries. When you open the box, it basically explains some things. You can get 10% off your first order on their website by joining the club for free. It just shows what to do, which is basically fill the tub and release it halfway. It shows, you know, this is your time. Inside, I love these little things. They're like crazy strings or something. I really enjoy them. So the ones that we do have to demonstrate for you today, and then you can choose which one you want, is the Breathe Well, which is peppermint. You can tell me which one you would like me to demonstrate for you once I show them to you. Again, Lost Woods. Fruit Heaven. Or Morning Boost. Morning Boost, I think, would be a great, since, you know, I know it's the evening for you and it's very late. We like to keep our spa open late so we can pamper our clients and let them go straight up to their rooms and to bed. But you seem a little bit tired, so this actually would be perfect. So we'll just open it here, but this is what it looks like. The bombs, it has a cute little sticker that has their brand name on it and shows basically what it is. Now, the reason I like the size of these is because usually sometimes the more expensive ones are a lot smaller and don't diffuse the way these do. So they are covered in tissue paper, which I love the feeling and sounds of tissue paper. So let's open this. Very easy to open. Sorry, I just like the sound. Very incredible, actually. And they're different colors. Again, these are handmade. Now, the only thing I truly dislike about bath bombs, which I understand they have to do it, is the tight wrapping of these, because these are so clearly made, like they're not full of chemicals and things, so they do fall apart easily, and you'll see why that's such a good thing, actually. So just be very careful when you're opening them. I will open one for you whenever we go to demonstrate this, and just take the excess that falls in the plastic and dump it in the tub. So if you would just follow me over to the washroom, we have a very comfortable chair you can sit in. We use that for pedicures and manicures, and I will demonstrate this for you, okay? Okay, come on. Okay, so just sit back and relax. I poured some warm to hot water in this nice wooden bowl. And here I have the bath bomb, which is unwrapped, and I'm just going to be placing it in the bowl and showing you how it diffuses very differently from other bath bombs, okay? Are you ready? Still going, almost 3 minutes later, which is very different from other bath bombs. And you can see it changed the color of the water. Now, I do understand that it is a smaller area for a bath bomb to diffuse, but it's just, you can see it fizzing. Still, and there's not that much amount of oil in here. Smells almost like orange soda. I really dig that. Still going, almost 4 minutes later. Seconds, and it is finally beginning to break up. Everything in that water seems to be almost like it's carbonated, like it's boiling. Very interesting. Forgive my hands. I have very poor circulation, so it kind of makes it feel a little bit different. But yeah, so that was the demonstration. So let's head back to the Pamper room, and I will remove your mask, and you can choose your bomb, okay? Okay, so your mask definitely looks like it has foamed up very well. So I'm just going to be taking the spray bottle and spraying down your face again. And then I will apply, after dabbing it dry, this Nux body oil for face, body, and hair. It's dry oil, so it won't leave your face looking, you know, too worked on, if that makes sense, okay? And then we can choose your balm. All right, so I'm just gonna cover your eyes again. Going to take this towel again. Forgive the stains, it's just bleach. Old bleach. You definitely look very, very hydrated. The mask, I think, worked beautifully. Your skin is shining. Your skin was beautiful when you came in, but you know what I mean. Okay, so I'm just going to take this. It smells like a popsicle stick. I know that sounds odd, but it's these weird things I remember from being really young, so. Just massaging that in gently, gently, gentle and slow and slow. So, last but not least, before you head out, did you figure out which balm you would like to try? You can choose from these, or you could buy the whole set for $19.99. And we, oh, really? Well, that's great. Or are you sure you just don't want to take one up with you and then try it yourself? And no, you'll buy the whole set? All right, excellent. I'll get a box of these for you, and you can take them up, and I'll ring you up, okay? All right. Well, in other words, it was extremely nice working with you today. You look very energized, but at the same time, like you're ready to just lay down and fall asleep. So, can I give a hug? Excellent. You actually can keep the robe. It's something we've been doing lately. It's just giving complimentary things and just being really giving. It's a very hard time in the world right now. A lot of racism going on, a lot of politics and just unnecessary things. I think that we're all human and we all have room to succeed and be here together. So yes, feel free to keep the robe and I will get you rung up for those bath bombs. So thank you so much for coming, and let's head out to the checkout. All right.